Hey, Miss Chambers, what's the Pilgrim get up for?
Oh, I was hoping somebody might ask.
We're gonna have to talk later, Woody.
My graduate American literature professor, Dr. Narsutis, annually recreates the first Thanksgiving dinner at his home. He only invites two or three favored students to break bread with his family and other honored guests, such as William Styron. And guess who's going to be there?
William Styron?
Yes, Woody.
Heck, anybody could have got it if they'd really been listening.
What a wonderful opportunity for you, Diane. You know, perhaps in the evening you can establish a rapport with Mr. Styron while passing the yams. Who knows? Come pie time, he may well have taken you under his wing and launched you into the literary galaxy.
Frazier, you and I are of like mind.
Except one of us is kidding.